location of one of my most viewed videos. I swallowed a bug. Made it into a short, and oh, how the people came and watched. Hey, here we go. Just at the near the top of those trees. Those are not clouds, but snow-capped mountains off in the distance. I love the sign, cyclists beware of pedestrians. They are dangerous. Lake is a lot fuller than I remember it. So straight ahead here, you can probably just barely see them. The snow-capped mountains. The weather's a little hazy today. we are cresting the hill, I think we are. We'll get a nice, pretty spectacular look at some mountains coming down. And if we're not cresting the hill, it'll come later. We're gonna crest it. That hill will be crested. Funny, with the Kepler I go faster up most hills than down them. Oh, there you go. Best view of the snow-capped mountains. I've noticed that sort of deep background stuff is translates the least well over to the videos. Maybe if this ran on a movie screen or on IMAX. The grandeur would come through better. There's a smidge more of the trail, but then you have to cross the street up here by the freeway, so. Slowly I learn. The battery ran out, but you didn't miss much. Here come the waterworks. According to Google Maps, we're about halfway done with the ride. I know, hard to believe. Of course, I'm going to split this up over several days, so. The majesty of the entire ride is probably, doesn't come through quite the same. But I need footage. Will probably be the last really big day of riding I get in. It's supposed to gonna start raining again here in a couple of days.